Hello, we are here in the archaeology lab at George Washington's Ferry Farm, and today we are going to be talking about glass patination. In the archaeology lab, we've been working on a number of glass mending projects, which means that there's a lot of glass out on the table for our visitors to see. We're mending wine bottles, table glass, all from the Washington period. And a number of visitors have been asking why the glass looks a little funny. And the answer is that it's a patination or sickness on the glass. What I'm talking about is something like this wine bottle that was excavated from the cellar of the Washington house. And it's supposed to be a dark green or black glass. What it looks like is sort of looks kind of a dull brown. To put it in perspective, this is what it would have looked like before it was put in the ground. So this is a normal, healthy wine bottle. This is one that's got some issues. On aqua glass, it sometimes takes the form of an opalescence that you can see, which is actually kind of pretty. This is what a non-patinated medicine bottle would look like versus a patinated bottle. The interesting thing is that both of these were excavated from archaeological contexts. So why is this one sick and this one isn't? And the answer is a two-parter. So I'll start off by talking about what glass is. It's basically a mixture of silica and some sort of alkaline compound like lime or soda ash. And whenever glass is buried, the moisture in the soil will react to the alkaline compounds that are in the glass. This ends up with a leaching process happening. So salts, trace minerals, metals are getting leached out of the glass after it's buried and deposited on the exterior of the bottle. You can see this one is particularly crusty. But this doesn't happen to all glass, and the reason is that the composition of different glass bottles is not uniform. So there are different compounds that are added to it, different types of silica, and some glass is inherently more stable than others. So some will react and become very sick, some won't. Also, it has to do with where the glass was buried. If it was buried in a particularly harsh environment that has salty soils or acidic soils, this will facilitate the sickness of the glass that results in the patination, which makes our bottles and glass look a little weird.